overcrowded prisons.
Filled with mentally ill.
We gotta split them up.
Start writing up, Bill.
Unorganized jails
can't tell people apart.
Different age, gender,
and level of smart.
Innocent or guilty,
they deserve better care.
They're all human beings.
We should treat them fair.
Her name's Dorothea Dix.
Head of the movement.
Going across the nation.
Trying to bring improvement.
Daughter of a minister.
Born and raised in Maine.
Created schools and books.
For those with special brains.
Prisons everywhere.
She wants to find solutions.
By talking to officials.
To fix the institutions.
Along with prison issues.
Education is a mess.
Children are not learning.
They do not progress.
Dang!
Thanks to my man, Horace.
He will fix the schools.
Success across the nation.
By establishing more rules.
Hey. Oh! Hey. Wait, that's it?
Longer school years.
And better instruction.
By hiring female teachers.
It showed great production.
While serving on the board.
He established a merit.
Reading, writing, and math.
That others would inherit.
Mother of schools?
That's Catherine Beecher.
Only women allowed
to be learners and teachers. She provided instructors for academies in the U.S.
They led the classroom with great success. Prison education.
Out there being reformed.
Led to a better country.
That got transformed.
By creating safer prisons
and improved education,
it would indeed last
for many generations.